Well, after getting stuck again, we're out of here. Yeah, we're stuck again. We are stuck again. Ain't no surprise there. Our yard has gotten some holes in it because our truck tires melt down in the ice and snow and then we get stuck. Even Mike's truck's right next to me. Mike's truck's right next to me. And he had to get pulled out too. There's a big old front end loader running around here. I had to come and get us out this time. Yeah, he's right there to your left.
Casper, or we, and where we decide to stop.
had 6 Casper, we're gonna call it a day. Enjoyed this video today. We're kind of gonna start doing 10-minute vlogs. My revenue's way down. I guess YouTube is gonna rob from us small guys. We're 3 away from 1800 at this point where I'm looking at. 200 away from 2000. I still owe the 1000 subscriber a shirt. We will start making those eventually when the channel generates enough revenue to make them. Can't do that until I make enough revenue. I might make 5 specialty shirts, but if I do, they're not going to be cheap, because those 5 will pay for the next 5, and then the prices will start coming down. Something like that. Somebody said I need to take out my pictures and make calendars, which I plan on doing. So we're going to go ahead and get out of here. Y'all be safe. Give us trucker space. God bless you. Good night, my family, and we'll see you on the next one, alright? Be positive. Life is short.
Look at that mama. She's got it sticking in the cameraman. Look at her. And he's up there. What's that? Hawaiian noises. He's banging on the bongos like a chimpanzee. Oh, that ain't working. That's the way you do it.